Hello and welcome on behalf of the National Committee of Germany and the Organizing Committee for the 90th IEC General Meeting in Hamburg. I'm Florian. For me, one of the most inspiring parts of my work is engaging with people from around the world, coordinating the German National Committee's role in international standardization and contributing to meaningful global dialogue.
Hello, I'm Michael. For me, orchestrating the work of our experts community is a real privilege. They are, like our standards themselves, rarely in the spotlight. But they are essential for progress and better lives worldwide. Hidden champions in the true sense, so to speak. Not least when it comes to enabling the global energy transition, smart and digital standards are a key part of that future. A future with a long history. Since the 19th century, standardization has ensured safety, reliability, and sustainability in electrical and information technologies, always serving the public good. In the beginning, it was limited to a few countries only, and mainly on a national level. But innovation knows no borders. That's why for almost 120 years, we have worked together globally and successfully under the IEC framework.
Exactly. International cooperation is so essential. We face major global challenges, and they require global perspectives. Energy transition, digitalization, mobility, communication. Under the IEC umbrella, we create standards through dialogue, openness, and mutual respect. They ensure safety, progress, fairness, and a better life for people everywhere.
Today, this work is more relevant than ever. We are dealing with fast-changing technologies, increasing complexity, and the urgent need for hands-on solutions. And standardization helps turn innovation into impact across sectors, across borders.
The IEC General Meeting is the annual highlight of this global collaboration, as we will experience together again in 2026 in Hamburg. As a community of like-minded experts, we represent more than 170 countries. The impact of our work is significant. The strong international cooperation within the IEC paves the way for the future of our electrified world. This is how we help set the course for a better tomorrow, for global development driven by standards.
Whatever drives you in your standardization work,
you will find it at the IEC General Meeting 2026. We warmly invite you to join us in Germany's gateway to the world. See you in Hamburg.